by Glenn Allen Hill, the third base coach, to try to wave in Ynoa. He was out by 20 to 25 feet. As the right-hander delivers, and the pitch is swung on, a fly ball to deep right field. Bus going back at the track at the wall, and it is gone. Ynoa with a solo homer, and the Colorado Springs Sky Sox have tied it up at one. So for Ynoa, just his third home run, comes on the first pitch of the sixth inning, and it's now a 1-1 game